Hello everyone and welcome back to Chronos Place Suikoden 1. Today we're in Kaku and let's go talk to that guy that said he wanted to make an elevator, but no castle owners would hear him out.
Listen to me, I happen to be an inventor. After some much hard work, I've come up with an amazing invention.
We already actually talked to you about that, but like, hey, recruit?
What? You? You're the leader of the Liberation Army? Of course, I'll help you. A liberating invention needs a liberating world.
All right, sir. We got him. Pretty sure he's actually combatant too. Maybe. Some people are combatants and some aren't. So you're not going to be able to put everyone into your party. But at the same time, it's like one of those things is like some people that are just kind of out of the blue. Like that makes no sense. So yeah, before we go to Saika, let's go back to this fortune over here and talk to that item seller that wanted to own his own store. Hi, dog. Chandler? Yeah, Liberation Army? Get into my mask. And by that, I mean get into my castle. So this dog will open up a shop in our castle, and any item shop that we visited will populate that shop. Now, that doesn't mean armor. Armor shop is something different, so we're not going to be able to get those wing boots soon. I know, it sucks. Alright, so let's come in here. If you remember, Marie was in here earlier. She's like, really, you own your own castle? Then let me join you. Of course, I'm not a warrior, but I can give you soldiers a good bowl of soup when they're tired. And we did get her fired, so recruit. Good, now let me prepare. Now, recruiting her actually unlocks another person. It's that guy right there. But here's the thing. We need to go rest that her, like, freaking inn in our castle, like, freaking a lot. Like, 30 times or something like that? So I'm gonna go do that, and I'll see you in a minute. You know, I guess I'll show you around a little bit before we do anything. So there's, like, a downstairs here. It's a dungeon. You know, relatable. Nothing else really down here at the moment. Sergei's elevator. We don't really need that right now. Everyone has something to say, and it changes throughout the game too, for the most part. Some don't change their dialogue, but others do. This is the first floor, and you got like this little area. As we recruit more people, the hideout will grow. We'll get more floors, we'll get more locations to explore. And here's our item shop, so we can get the water. This is all we have right now. I know, it's not that much, right? Oh, did I not go to the town? Oh, I didn't go to the item shop in Kaku, did I? Camille wants her money. She's not getting it. This is Maria here. Wait, really? It's random when she tells you that. It is random when she tells you that. It also costs you like 30 cents or something like that, 30 bits to stay here. That's the message that you were looking for, her asking for a cook. So now we can go recruit that cook in Saika. Let's get this area over here. Nice little area, really. And we already saw the other floor with Matthew and all them up there. Don't feel bad about not memorizing a place like this, because it's gonna change fast. Up until I think there's like four forms of it. There's like base form, form one, two, and three, and then the final form. So let's go to where else do we need to go? Ah, right. We need to go to that great forest that I mentioned earlier, because there's two people there that we can recruit. As for upgrading Luke and Yamko, we don't really need to upgrade them right now. Never upgrade Luke's weapon. It's a waste of money. Yamko, yeah, we can make him a little bit stronger, but all honesty, he's just here because we haven't had him yet. Oh, downside about Luke, he can't change his armor, his physical body armor. So he's stuck with a guard rope, which is +7. Yeah, I know, that's pretty bad. He does have a speed ring, which is pretty great. And I don't really mind that that's attached permanently, because it's +13 defense and like 10 speed. It's pretty great. so that's not a big deal. It's more of his armor sucks. That Neo has like trash HP. He's a liability? You want to call him a liability, Chronos? Yes! He can do a lot of damage with magic. He really can. But if he gets hit, especially right now, he will die. And his HP doesn't really get that much better. I mean, I feel like his HP is so low that Victor gains as much HP as he has in a level up, at any given level up. All right, so this is the Great Forest that I mentioned earlier. To the right of here is a forest that you can go into, and those kobolds that I mentioned killing in a group of six will be there. Oh, counter crystal. That might be worth putting on Victor. They're a random encounter. It's not like they're just standing there. But they give a ton of experience for if you're level like 12, because they're in their mid-20s. So this is Masa. Sure. Are you a member of the Liberation Army? My boss Mace used to say, a sound body is the same as a sound mind. When the world is twisted, so are people's minds. Please let me join the Liberation Army so I can help straighten out people's minds. I'll forge their minds into something perfect. All right, so he's gonna go to Torrent Castle. Sadly, he is already not needed in terms of his blacksmithing ability because he can only get you up to level 5. I know, it's pretty bad. This is Sansuki, or Sensuke, whatever you want to call him. He's an expert in bath. He has a hilarious portrait. And we're gonna recruit him because we need to bathe. So this dog will put a bath in our castle, and we can go to, and that's where we can use those vases and ornaments and decorations that we've gotten from like the bonbons and stuff like that. And certain combinations will actually get you certain little neat little effects. I'm not too big on that because they take a while to actually gather, and they're kind of not worth it. In addition to that, there are certain combinations of characters that you can bring into the bath that will show off some cutscenes, and we'll do that later. There's not many we can do right now anyways, but yeah, you know what? Just keep running. These guys aren't really worth it right now. We could use the money, but there's one additional place that we can recruit one more person. It's all the way over here. There we go. Karin. Hello.
Well, if it isn't Tyr. Still remember the stick fighting lessons I gave you? I heard about you, Tyr. You're leading the Liberation Army. Wow, news travels fast. No, I'm not criticizing you. It's a path of your own choosing. Nevertheless, what will Tio think? All right, old Kai here will join you. The master stick fighter is as good as 100 men.
He is not wrong. Kai is amazing. Kai has a unite attack with Tyr that hits every enemy for their combined damage. Yeah, it's sick. It's actually the best unite attack in my opinion in the game. Because one, it has the main character involved. And two, it hits everyone and does a ton of damage. All right, so this is where we need to go to talk to Lepant. I'm pretty sure that was everyone we needed, right? No, it's not. I didn't get the goddamn cook. Shut up. We didn't go there. We're going back to Saika, where Marie was. All right, we're in Saika. God dang it. All right, hey, dog.
I see that Madame Marie is in the Liberation Army. I'd be glad to work with her, Master Tyr. I'd like to join too. Fighting's not everything, you know?
Yeah, recruit.
Thank you so much. I'll cook up some delicious meals.
All right, Antonio, thank you. All right. I completely did not come and get you after I said I would. You know what? We're not done there either. I actually completely forgot about this lady too. That's not a good sign. Good thing I remembered her as I was leaving.
Oh, say you. Yeah, I'm talking to you. You're the new leader of the Liberation Army, right?
how old O'Neill here there knows everything. I also know that the Liberation Army is a short on people. Maybe I should give you a hand.
Sure.
Great, and as we out to Torn Castle, of course I know where it is.
Alright, so we got her.
Now we're done here, right?
Yes, I think. One second, let me check my notes.
Yeah!
Great. That lady will give you, like, nothing useful, actually. She's supposed to give you, like, tips of useful characters to recruit. Oh, shit, rocks. These guys are actually kind of hard. But I don't think she does anything. She just gives you, like, random gossip shit, I think. She's pretty useless. Like Yamko over there. But, you know, Antonio is a fighter as well. He uses a frying pan because that's hilarious, right? All right, let's go back to Kuan, the place where Lepant is. All right, so before we do anything, let's head up to this goddamn appraiser and get rid of some of this ornaments. There we go. That I've gotten on the way down here and found in the treasures. They're probably not gonna be worth that much. Got a hex doll that's gonna sell for trash. Hex doll is gonna sell for not even pennies. Octopus Urn is actually gonna give us a couple thousand, I think. Another hex doll. Well, shit. To be fair, I don't really care. It's still free money, kind of. Oh, actually, no. Octopus is only 500? What the hell am I thinking of? Celadon Urn? Maybe. Alright, well, we're done here. Could have equipped the Hazy Rune on Victor, but that's fine. Now, let's go check out the armor shop. See if there's anything in here that we could use. I'm only going to upgrade tier right now, I think. The Karate Uniform Leather. Emblem could be useful as well. Let's just do Leather Armor on tier for now. Yeah. Oh, we can give that guard robe to, like, Yamko or something like that. Or someone. Like, Grumio or Victor. Well, Grumio has no room in his space, so there you go. Luke, have some of that. Grumio needs the defense more. He doesn't have as much HP. Ah, but we can give some of the brass armor. No, we can't. We can sell the brass armor. For a couple hundred bucks. And there we go. 500. Alright, cool. Yeah, when it comes to upgrading armor, usually speaking, you want to upgrade tier. Tier is the most important person in the party, like at all times. There are certain times that he needs to be alive for, and you need him at the most health, and you need him to take as little damage as possible. We'll go into those later. Hi.
I am sorry, but my master, the Pant, is very busy, cannot see you.
But when will we be free?
I don't know. Tomorrow, perhaps? Or the day after? Or in a month? Or even a year?
Alright, well, that's great. We'll go to the inn. Ah, this lovely lady over here is Lorelei. Lorelei will be recruitable if your level is 25 or higher. Unfortunately for us, we are not level 25. Sucks to be us, right? So don't even bother trying to recruit. Just, you know, be nice, say hi, and then talk to this guy. You remember this guy from Lenin Camp?
I went to Lepant's mansion.
Or you went to Lepant's mansion.
You guys would never get in, even if you spent years in front of his house. I have a much better plan. Care to hear me out? You'll get to meet Lepant.
Sure, what do you have in mind?
Good. But this is not the place. Let's go to the inn.
We're in the inn. Let's hear what you have to say.
Don't rush me now. Do you know why Lepant won't see anyone?
Why?
He doesn't want to get involved with you guys, guys like you who defy the Empire. That's why he refuses visitors.
But why? That's not like what Matthew told us about him.
I don't know anything about that. Anyway, let's get down to details. Lepant treasures two things above all else. One is his wife, Eileen,
The other is the greatsword Kirin-G.
So...
steal his wife.
Oh, no, the sword? Oh, yeah. So if you steal the sword, the pet will most certainly come for you. Then after you face him, you can talk to him, or blackmail him, or whatever you like. Understand?
I see. So how do we steal the sword?
I just leave that to me. Wait here a while, then come over to Lepant's house. I'll see you later.
Are we pretending to be thieves now? How pathetic.
Who's pretending? We are thieves.
That's true.
We are stealing something. That does make us thieves.
It's about time we get going.
All right. Do I want to save? Nah, there's nothing really in there that we need to worry about in terms of, like, damage. Hi.
Here you are. Just wait a moment.
That's a weird-looking rope, dog.
There, now you can go in.
Aren't you coming?
My job is done. Now it's your turn. I'll be waiting.
All right. All right, so this place is a little interesting in a few different regards. The enemies here take very little damage, so they take a little bit of time to beat. Also, there is a goddamn RNG nightmare here that is either gonna be done really fast or just take forever. There is no in between. It's either first try or 100 tries. Are you being sarcastic, Chronos? A little bit. These are the enemies that I'm talking about. There's another slot enemy around here that takes more damage than these guys. They also deal a decent amount of damage. You should still have plenty of medicines. Come on. Okay, I was hoping for a counterattack there, but that's fine. You could use some of Luke's spells. That would help a little bit. But honestly, Victor's going to be doing most of the damage here. You could use the deadly fingertips. But, yeah, you know, kind of hold on to them. Or fire spells, even. Save a kind of firestorm for, like, the big group of enemies. 2,000 bits? That's not bad. Let's save the mega medicines for later. There you go. Grab this medicine. And 700 bits. Hello, I'm a thief.
Hi, me? Oh, as you can see, I'm just a warehouse guard. Are you guys from the Liberation Army? I see. Mind if I ask you something? Is the Liberation Army's vault big? What? You don't have one yet, but you do plan to build one. I see. Master Tier, I was hoping to join the Liberation Army for quite some time. Please let me join. I'm not creeped out that you broke into this house of my employer at all.
So let's go ahead and recruit the Rock. Despite his size, he is not a fighter.
I know, right? It's weird. It's weird.
Do not stand in front of these guys, or else you'll be teleported back to the front of this area. You know, I don't know if these guys drop anything useful or not. Got a counter crystal. That might be worth giving to Victor later. Then with the hazy rune. I'll decide. Because we're not going to be getting a killer crystal for a while. So maybe a counter crystal would be good for them. Ah, so here. Let's see how Firestorm does. Hell, even shredding me. Oh no, it's only one. It only hits one. That sucks.
This should kill them.
Yep. Oh my god, that did not kill them. Good counters, everyone. Oh, Victor, twice with the counter. Alright, yeah, no, that was a huge disappointment. That was more damage than any of us usually do. Especially Yamko. It's because you didn't upgrade him, Chronos. Look. Man, Victor is, like, countering like he has the counter rune on, actually. That's not how it works, though. You actually have to equip it before it actually does anything. That is kind of hilarious that he's countered three times in a row, though. That looks level 17. I should have upgraded the Yamko's weapon. And Luke, I probably should have waited to bring him along until he actually had, like, I don't know, a better rune. Get a speed rune piece. Guess what? That does. That increases Tear's speed. You have 79 speed right now. My, aren't you a fast boy? Speed has been increased to 80. My god. Down we go. Alright, so there is an item here that you don't want to miss. Oh, new enemy. The Slot Man. Sorry, man. I don't want to say something so vulgar. You're the man of the night, right? It's probably dead, yeah. yeah, there is a treasure here that you don't want to miss. It has something that's called a paint item, right? Leather armor. Cool, I'll give that to someone in a second. Is it white paint? Fire rune piece. We'll sell that in a second. Here we go. That's not it. All right. Medicine. That's good. White paint. There we go. So there will be a few of these paints throughout the, am I giving fire rune piece? I'll give it to Cleo, I guess. yeah, I don't know who I want to give that leather armor to. Yeah, we'll be getting these these paint items throughout this game. You don't want to miss any in a chest, and you want to keep them in storage until later on. They're going to come in handy and for a little special little thing. So definitely try to give that to you. You know what? No, I'll give that to Gremio. Yeah. You definitely want to get all of them for it. And some of the treasure ones, you know, you bypass, you just can't get them again. I don't think you can come back in here after you leave, so just kind of try to keep that in mind. Give Victor the guard robe, because why not? Some of them can be bought at stores. Really? I'll just give it up. It's only 500 bits. Yeah, some of the paints can be bought at stores. There's also seed items that you want to get as well. I'll definitely point them out when we get there. Oh my, he scared me. Who are you guys? Fellow thieves? How do you do? Who are you? Me, I'm Drippu, the trickster. Who are you?
Trickster? Did you make those contraptions?
That's right. Do you like them?
You must be kidding.
Hey, you, turn that infernal contraction off, all right? That may be difficult. The dolls I can shut off, but the big one, impossible. So enjoy it, soldier of the Liberation Army. It doesn't say it here, but he joins us. He actually joins even if, like, we don't talk to him. From what I read, I always talk to him. I'm not gonna chance that, like, at all. And he will turn off those machines that teleport you to the front of the room if you stand in front of him now. Unfortunately, he doesn't turn off these freaking assholes. So we'll definitely be fighting these guys.
We really didn't kill it? Wow, that's horrible.
Man, Victor is taking a lot more damage than... Well, to be fair, I didn't give him the leather armor. Man, I should have brought Kai. Nah, you know, Kai's gonna be in our party after this, so for a little while, so... I'm gonna try, as we go through the game, to use a variety of people. Just to show off a variety of people. You know, there'll be times where we have a set party, for sure. Like, there'll be times where you just cannot change your party. Or you're required to take certain individuals. Or maybe taking someone will be, like, beneficial to recruit someone faster or something like that. So yeah, it's not always gonna be doable, but I'm definitely gonna be using a changing cast of characters. Even if I want Kai in the party or Victor in the party all the time. Man, Gremio, you are so slow. And Cleo actually has more strength than you. Gremio is one of the rare exceptions where he starts off meh and gets stronger. I was talking about his axe earlier. It's actually his power stat that kind of is crap throughout the entire game and then gets really good at the end. So, yeah, here's the thing. This is hell. So we're either going to get through with no problems first try, or we're going to be here a while. You step on, and then it spins. If we land on the question mark, we lost 10 experience points. Lovely. If we land on the question mark, we get something called a dragon incense, which is used to restore like 30 HP or something like that to your entire party. It is, we get medicine now. That's great. Those masked things to the side, those Joker-esque masks, they're monster encounters. They're robots, which can be annoying. And we get 10 experience now. That's great. Chronos, are we going to be here in this entire time? If I have to sit through this, so don't you. No, that's not true. I'll probably just cut to when we're done in a second. Oh! Hey, I got the question mark. So that's the dragon incense. It can break. So, a dragon seal incense. I guess I'll give that to Tyr. Yeah. Sure. Why not? I guess I'll be back in a minute. Never mind! I'm back now! Oh, thank God. That only took like 5 minutes, actually. It wasn't that bad. I mean, it's still a lot of time to spend doing nothing. I didn't get any battles, which is kind of surprising.
This must be the Kurinji. A remarkable piece of work.
I guess, can I wield it? The Great Sword.
Cleo, let's get going.
I mean, I'm Tyr, but okay. Don't be such a chicken, Grimio.
We can't have the McDowell's Scion getting captured as a common thief!
I mean, it's not really common. We broke into this dude's house, stole his beloved sword to get him to join us. Look, there are better ways to go around this sort of stuff. Thankfully, we don't have to play that again. Oh, that would have been horrible. That would have sucked. This is the front door, but it's locked. From the outside, I guess. I don't know if there's any encounters now on the way back. Definitely doesn't feel like it. Huh. Yeah. It's not. Alright, let's go get Kryn and tell him we're done.
You're late! You're late! And for been late for an important date! Did you get it? Good work! Let's get back to the inn. You did very well. I snuck in there once myself, but some kind of weird doll appeared, and I had to run off without taking anything.
You knew, yet you still made me go.
No harm done. Anyway. You must be tired. How about some tea?
Tea?
Tea? Did you say tea?
Come, take a break.
Kryn.
What is it?
You go ahead and drink it first.
Oh, no. You go on. I didn't work, and I'm not tired.
That figures. I think we're stupid enough to fall for such an old trick. Again.
You did before.
All right. Well, we all did, except for me, but I knew it was coming. A scoundrel. Come out, you thieves, or you'll be sorry.
That was quick. You found us already?
I told him where you were, so you'd get captured in your sleep.
Let's go. Are you the one who stole Kurinjin and my family's treasure? Return it immediately, or...
Matthew recommended you, though?
What? Matthew? If Matthew is involved, I'd like to help you. But there are certain things I cannot give up. So please restore Kurinjin, and Kurinji, be on your way.
Look, I understand. I didn't mean to do it. Like, that thief over there convinced us. So here's your sword.
Thank you. I'll be on my way then.
Master!
What's the matter, Giovanni?
Madame!
What about Eileen?
The new military commander took her away! I tried to stop him, but...
What?
Hey, how's it going, dog? Which, yeah, I mean, it looks like he's on his way to go see what that's all about, and so will we next time. Thanks for watching! I'll see y'all then! Bye!